Hope you had a wonderful day. I helped my dad clean out the garage, so I was unable to vlog that. It was dusty and stuff, and I did not want to get you guys all dusty and horrible, because if something happened to you, I wouldn't be able to send you off and get you repaired before we go on vacation, which would not be good, because I'm excited about vacation and to show you what I'll be seeing. Tomorrow is going to be a day of, we're going to vote, and then we're going to Walmart to get some things that we all need for vacation. So I will do my best to vlog where we're going. Yeah, that was my day. It was actually really nice. We're cleaning out the garage so we could get the snowblower from the shed into the garage. Because, yes, they're already talking about snow, which is nothing unusual for New York. It's pretty normal for my part. No, I do not live in New York City. And there are other parts of New York City and such. So, yeah, we got that all cleaned out. We got it was great. The snowblower started after 3 pulls, which is always a wonderful thing after sitting over the summer, and we got that in the garage and everything all worked out and rearranged. We kind of do it every year. It's pretty, you know, after you take it out and then you put stuff there and then you gotta move it all again, you kind of forget. But yeah, that was my day. It was actually not bad out. It was pretty decent weather. It was a little cool, but it was nice. And I didn't really go anywhere today. I didn't go anywhere, in fact. Just kind of helped my dad with the garage, and that was a while. But like I said, I did not want to get you guys dusty. Well, I will see you guys tomorrow. I hope you had a wonderful, wonderful Monday. And if you're watching this on Tuesday, don't forget to vote if you can. I don't want you to be one of those people who have the ability to vote and are registered to vote and don't vote, because then I do not want to hear your opinion on who got elected, because honestly, you had your right, you had your time to vote. If you voted and voted for certain people and they didn't get in, well, then you can complain. But if you're going to complain when you didn't go out and do what you legally can do, that's your own fault. I'm sorry. Just know, do your research before you head out to vote. Do your research on who you think should be elected and why and what you stand for. Enough on that. I'm not going to get into politics. So I will see you guys tomorrow, and good night.